Namaste, salam alaikum, hello, how are you? First of all, I want to thank you all for sharing my video. I want to give you all an update. From what I know, there are two families with a similar story. They both lost their child. Their daughters were older than 2 years old when they were missing. That is why it cannot be me, because I was born in 1983 and I was still a little baby. The orphanage didn't tell me much, but the information that they gave me was that my mother, her name is Rabia, and that she was 35 years old in 1983. So I'm looking for a woman between 69 and 70 years old, 71 years old. So because they know her name, age, religion, and living place, it has to be someone, or maybe she, who brought me to the orphanage in Tesbourg. And I was not a missing child or a lost child. Someone has to brought me to the orphanage because the assistants knew the information about my mother. So if you know a woman whose name is Rabia and who is in between 69 and 71 years old, ask her if she gave birth to a baby girl in February 1983, probably on the 24th of February 1983. Please ask her. I also want to wish you a happy new year and a happy 2019. I wish you all the best for 2019. Thank you, and please sharing this video. Bye.